search for a patient, come into your work list. At the bottom left, we can reset filters. Then in the status menu, click and select all. Then click anywhere on the screen. This will bring up all the patients you've ever had in. From here, you can do a search. You can search by date. It's often very useful to search by name. Typing in any part of the animal or owner name will bring up all the listings. Double click on an exam to view the images.